Biden's 2020 chances just dropped to zero after allegations he stripped naked in front of. There seems to be no end of news about sexual misconduct among leaders and public figures. Honestly, we'd rather be talking about literally anything else, but these stories cannot be ignored. The fact remains that, while the media focuses on other people, more and more Americans are asking questions about former Vice President Joe Biden. For years, his behavior among women and children could only be described as creepy. Yet the media has ignored it, because they hope he might run in 2020. Now a bombshell story has leaked that just might sink his chances for good. From Daily Wire. As men in positions of power continue to fall like dominoes over allegations of varying forms of sexual misconduct, some men have managed to elude the media's microscope for their behavior. One of those men is former Vice President Joe Biden, whose creepy behavior around women and girls has raised eyebrows over the years. Biden's behavior is so notable that even left-leaning publications have called him out. The Washington Post: What are we going to do about creepy Uncle Joe Biden? Daily Beast: Dear Lord, would Joe Biden be a terrible candidate for these times? Huffington Post: Joe Biden 2020 is a terrible idea in a post-Weinstein America. Vice: Joe Biden is the last person the Democrats should run in 2020. Here's just one example of his weirdness around women and girls. But it gets worse. Way worse. Another issue that needs to be addressed with Biden are the allegations that he repeatedly got naked in front of female Secret Service agents who found his behavior to be highly offensive. In a 2014 book titled The First Family Detail by best-selling author Robert Kessler, the allegation is made that Biden offends female Secret Service agents by getting naked in front of them. Agents say that, whether at the vice president's residence or at his home in Delaware, Biden has a habit of swimming in his pool nude, Mr. Kessler writes, according to the Daily Mail. Female Secret Service agents find that offensive. Naked. In front of Secret Service agents? That doesn't sound very good. Even if it was just to go swimming in the pool, that is suggestive of some seriously creepy behavior. There are other allegations that he walked around his house naked, for the female agents to see. That sounds awfully familiar, doesn't it? Other men have been accused of similar behavior, men who went on to assault women. So, what is Joe Biden up to when the cameras aren't around? These issues will most certainly come to light if he decides to challenge Trump in 2010. What do you think? Is Joe Biden hiding something? Do you think he'll be able to run for president in a few years?